I drove 3 hours to capture the strawberry full moon. This is the result.